Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to show you a real tweak that you can make to your iPhone to never miss a notification again. So you can turn on the LED notification for your iPhone. So basically what happens is when you turn this feature on, your camera flash is going to alert you by flashing a light for any notification that you get. So it's pretty easy. You can turn it on and off, you know, as you need. So go to your settings. From there, go to accessibility. From there, go to audio/visual. And right at the bottom, you can see LED flash for alerts. So turn it on. So now I will have a LED flash. You know, the camera flash is going to flash every time I get an alert. If you want to have this feature enabled only when the phone is on silent, then the second option, flash on silent, just click that one. So you will get, you know, LED alert only when the phone is set to silent. So this is pretty easy to do at any point of time. You don't need this, just switch it off. And if you need anything, you know, in the future, you can come back and then you can turn it on again. So there you go. Whenever you get a notification, if the phone is on silent, I know it's not near to you, you can still see the flashing light, which means like you have a notification, so you can go and pay attention to your notification. So I hope you guys like this video. Please comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you.